Going live in a few minutes. Good evening, good evening. I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming, and tonight we are concluding Let's Play Classic featuring Hitman Absolution. This is going to be part 2 of the finale. Unexpectedly, in the previous stream, playing as Agent 47, I confronted Skirky and dealt with him. I also defeated Blake Dexter and Layla, and now I'm turning my attention to the ICA. And of course, Victoria has been saved, and it's been revealed that she too was brought through the experiment, the same experiment as Agent 47, whose name has never been revealed, into being the ultimate weapon. And now, of course, this is going to be a short stream when I normally run about 2 to 3 hours, but it's going to be 90 minutes, so which means I'll conclude it about 9:30. And if you are just tuning in, note that I do gaming live streams live on Twitch, like you see right now, and then with replays available on YouTube so you can watch later or watch a replay on my Twitch channel. And if you happen to like the content I'm bringing you, and I hope you do, please do me a solid. It helps me out and the channel as well. Like, follow, subscribe, hit the notification so you'll know when I'll go live with a stream such as this, and be sure to follow my socials listed underneath the chat box. And without any further ado, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever it is you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Hitman Absolution, the finale, part 2. All good things come to an end. Here we go.
Sorry. You're safe now. It's okay.
My boy. Forgive me, Lenny. My money.
Your money?
Come on. Let's go. It's over.
So long, cowboy.
Dear 47, if you read this letter, I am most likely dead. You will have shot me for a traitor, and Travis will have won. Do not let him have the girl as well. Travis's division was conducting genetic experiments without the agency's
Diana was
knowledge.
Agent 47's
Victoria
handler.
Was their crowning achievement. Give her the choice you never had. Protect Victoria. And kill Benjamin Travis.
Guess I'll take my time, but 90 minutes.
Epilogue. Absolution.
Good luck, 47.
All civilians have been escorted from the premises. We have the place to ourselves.
Travis, is the line secure?
Go ahead.
We've located the Burnwood family gravesite.
Very well. Proceed with the exhumation.
Honestly, I don't know what you expect to find. Our investigation was thorough. Diana Burnwood died that day. We have the police and autopsy reports. 47 himself confirmed the kill. What more do you want?
We've underestimated 47 more than once. No, I don't buy it. Burnwood is more than capable of faking her own death. She could outsmart you in a heartbeat.
Come here, sucker. So much for discussion. God damn it. Know what? Bye-bye. Like I said, I'm gonna take my time.
Oh, God.
Huh? Command, we're not out of the woods yet.
Command, watch your six. Got a casualty.
Command, still nothing. Stand by.
Jesus! We got a situation. Stay alert. Yeah, there's still something going on. I'll look into it.
son of a bitch.
All right, stand down. You still have a threat, so don't get too comfy. We got a casualty, but no visual on the possible target.
On a sniping spree here.
Move out! We got tangos in the area!
Where's my Cupid doll prize? Watch this shit.
That's take point!
We don't have a visual.
Target Roger that. Set.
Something happened?
I need a hand over here!
I need backup stat. God, what's that smell? Man, everyone's dead.
It smells like victory.
I mean, everyone.
And your dead ass.
Keep those eyes peeled. Affirmative.
Breathe easy, boys. Stay on your toes. Crap! One down. Repeat, one down.
They're dropping like flies.
Killer is concealed. I don't have a bearing. Proceeding with caution. Out.
Nope, but you do have a bullet. I guess that protective armor ain't doing shit. Them bullets are going through like cheese.
Negative, Command. Got nothing so far.
Back to work, but keep those eyes open.
Bye-bye. One bullet left. Okay, let's get that last guy right here. Let's get this last poor bastard. I wish they had a slow motion bullet time feature, like Max Payne. Bah! Night, fuckers. Ain't no use trying to stuff the bodies. Body count mounts. Extra shells when I need them. Save this. So for the main event.
Hello?
Goodbye.
No pulse. We need body bags.
How about one for you, too? Nighty-night. Wonder what would happen if I would dump those bodies in that little trench. Dog bone. Oh, is this for a casket? Oh yeah, there's a place for you too. Plenty of room for you. Oh look, another poor bastard to whack out. Oh, there's two of them. I'm out of sniper shells, so... Oh, now I've been made. Oh well. Time to bring it on, bitch. That you are. Okay, now we get some gasoline. Nice. Time to bring the big one. Pretty good. How does it do?
I'm out.
bodies digging in.
Bleeding all over the place. Get him out of there. Goes like that, huh? Die by the gun. Are you?
Think for yourself. And so are you.
You're pretty good at making that. What are you, former special forces? Delta?
No.
I could use someone like you.
I work alone.
Keep firing.
I'm a freelancer. I like that. This is some good AI. Bye-bye, dipshit. I got twin. I got the twins of death. Now, let's collect on the ammo. Perfect way to get rid of a body. disgusting. Double your pleasure, double your fun. That's why I got two fucking guns. Had to rhyme somehow. Oh, ain't that special. I had to restart. Game crashed. Bear with me, folks.
I'm sorry. You're safe now. It's okay.
My boy. Forgive me, Lenny. My money.
Your money?!
Let's go.
Good luck, 47.
Oh, I didn't get
all
the checkpoint.
All civilians have been escorted from the premises.
Fuck it,
we have a place to ourselves.
Travis, is the line secure?
Go ahead.
We've located Vernwood's family gravesite.
What?
Very well. Proceed with the exhumation.
Honestly, I don't know what you expect to find. Our investigation was thorough. Diana Burnwood died that day.
Command,
we have the police and autopsy reports. 47 himself confirmed the kill. What more do you want?
We've underestimated 47 more than once. Burnwood is more than capable of faking her own death. She could outsmart you in a heartbeat.
We got a situation. Possible intruder. Stay alert. Stand down. You still have a threat, so don't get too comfy. Huh?
I think you want me to. Shut your ass up.
Casualty.
You motherfucker. Coming on all sides. Blah, blah, blah. To the chest.
Snake's gone hiding. Echo Alpha, can you see him?
Oh, here they come. Yeah, bring your ass up here. I got something for your ass. Come here. Hey, motherfucker. By the way, I do swear on this channel. If you got a problem with that, go somewhere else. Must be some petrified gravestones here. Bye-bye.
I'm out.
go this way. Black. I'm not gonna make it. At least when Agent 47 dies, he has something to be buried in. Let's go.
Son of a bitch.
You don't want to lose this guy. Come on.
10-4.
Target's not here.
I think we've got a situation.
Oh, grabbing spot. Oh well, the hard way.
Shot. You might just get lucky.
Oh yeah, so good. Oh, they're about to come in here. Oh, well. I got some of that ass. Oh, look.
Is he flanking us?
Oh, look.
We got a situation. On alert. I repeat, we are on alert.
Wait till they come back down. I got some for that ass. Here they come. Bye-bye. Shut the fuck up. Let them all come in here. I got something nice for them. Bring your asses in here. Get around. Bring it in. Good shot. Boom! Next!
Oh, God.
Cover the area in grids. Check your corners. Go! Got it!
Oh my God. Command, we got multiple fatalities. No sign of the killer or killers.
Here they come. So long, sucker. Who's firing off the rounds?
Where's the tango? Report! Target's gone!
Oh shit.
Flush him out.
the target?
Visual on the target.
Fucker. Yoo-hoo! Bye-bye. Works for me. You think I don't see your sneaking punk ass? Oh, no, you don't. Hey, motherfucker. Like I put a lot of bodies down in this one area alone. Hopefully he doesn't crash on me this time. Okay, good.
Management already suspects we lied about the probe operation. And when they hear you're pulled in these kinds of resources to close down a cemetery, they're gonna start demanding answers. The real reason Burnwood went rogue, an orbital science project, everything could get exposed. I'm not going down because you're obsessed with a dead woman.
No, but you will be going down when I get a hold of you. Yeah, they're gonna buy your cover story if you're dead.
Get it done or start writing up your own epitaph.
Let's use this. this opportunity. The tunnel could be very easily cave in.
Searching area.
I didn't bring spit wads or spit bombs.
Thank you.
equal to these kind of resources to close down a cemetery, they're gonna start demanding answers. The real reason Burnwood went rogue, your little science project, everything could get exposed. I'm not going down because you're obsessed with a dead woman.
Oh, she's snitching.
Management will believe what I tell them to believe. You wanted to play in the big leagues. Well, this is your chance. Get it done or start writing up your own epitaph.
Proceeding with caution. Out.
Situation got worse. Commencing sweep.
Where do I put the fucking gas can? I know I didn't give it up.
Not want to lose this guy. Come on. Target spotted. Repeat. Target spotted.
Oh, there it is.
Management already suspects you lied about the Hope operation. And when they hear you pooled these kind of resources to close down a cemetery, they're gonna start demanding answers. The real
last 30 minutes of the stream,
your little science project, everything could get exposed. I'm not going down because you're obsessed with a dead woman.
Management will believe what I tell them to believe. You wanted to play in the big leagues. Well, this is your chance.
Hey there. Hello?
What?
Watch your six. We got a casualty.
Oh, look. Hello, Missy.
Killer is concealed. I don't have a bearing. Proceeding with caution. Out.
Hello.
Anything suspicious going on anywhere else?
So long, Jade.
I'm hit.
Where's your hit? New plan.
Management already suspects you lied about the Hope operation. And when they hear you pooled these kinds of resources to close down a cemetery, they're gonna start demanding answers. The real reason Burnwood went rogue, your little science project, everything could get exposed. I'm not going down because you're obsessed with a dead woman.
Management will believe what I tell them to believe. You wanted to play in the big leagues. Well, this is your chance. Get it done or start writing up your own epitaph.
Oh, been ID'd. All right. Gas can.
Checking in.
What? Something's not right here. I'm checking it out. out. Send in the guys. Target identified.
I am sucking at this, but no problems. Okay, we're just gonna go. Let's go get the target. Let's go get her first.
These kinds of resources to close down a cemetery, they're gonna start demanding answers. The real reason Burnwood went rogue, your little science project, everything could get exposed. I'm not going down because you're obsessed with a dead woman.
Management will believe what I tell them to believe. You wanted to play in the big leagues. Well, this is your chance. Get it done, or start writing up your own epitaph.
Get the hell up, or I'll knock you down permanently.
What the? Alright, who threw that?
Bye-bye. Shit, they saw me. Thank you.
gonna need bigger guns. Looks like I just stepped into a slaughterhouse. Jesus!
It's okay.
Management already suspects Vlad about the home operation. And when they hear you pooled these kind of resources to close down a cemetery, they're gonna start.
I need a vantage point.
The real reason Burnwood went rogue, your little science project, everything could get exposed. I'm not going down because you're obsessed with a dead woman.
Management will believe what I tell them to believe. You wanted to play in the big leagues. Well, this is your chance. Get it done or start writing up your own epitaph.
Man, we got a casualty recruiter. Possible target.
Bye-bye. Go in quietly. A mind jab. Boom! Oh shit. Down, boy. Let's go in undetected.
Further up.
Do not be
man,
command. We got a man down and a snake in the vicinity. Investigating. Out. Found this guy in Chinatown who could hook us up with the narwhal. It's a horn extract. Mix it stuff and get your glutes ripped in days. Let me know when you got time to head down there.
Seen something suspicious?
I need a hand over here. Those eyes peeled.
Copy. Searching. Haven't located the hospitals yet, but we'll flush them out soon enough. Reek's trapped. Don't get worked up, but keep him peeled. You guys are like crows. Death follows in your wake.
I can find a vantage point.
What's wrong? Hey, I need a hand over here.
Proceeding to next sector. Move out!
All clear indeed. Let me get one of those, please. Get her while she's alone. Last 10 minutes of the stream. Oh, look, who's here? Hello. Bye, bitch.
Hold your fire!
Targeting sight. You sure about that? This is it. Fuck us. Get put down. I think I saw some proxy mines. Oh, wait. I can use that for sure. Here, play with this.
Clip's empty.
I see what you're trying to do, you motherfuckers. Bye-bye, bitch. Might have to extend the stream. Hang on. Hopefully this will work. Sneaky ass, you think I don't see you? Clear. Fuckers. Oh shit. Like they weren't rugby uniforms. The caretaker, so he's a non-threatening. Let's enter the crematorium. Eliminate the Praetorians.
We are on high alert. Close ranks and shoot anyone who approaches. If you really are the best, this is the time to prove it.
Gotta watch out for those landmines. Laser aiming module. Get a vantage point. Thank you. Oh shit, don't get too close to that. So much for that. That's interesting.
Fucking
Let's hit one of the mines.
You cross the agency and you get fucked.
Look at Claw Hand Man. What exploitation movie did you come out of from? Did you come out of? Hand Man.
Travis to Praetorians. We are on high alert. Close ranks and shoot anyone who approaches. If you really are the best, this is the time to prove it.
Oh shit, that one's mine. If they destroy that statue, boom. They destroy that epitaph, boom. Gravestone, whatever you call it. Time he comes back over here, pop! Shit, I missed it. I'm just waiting for him to come right into my crosshairs and then pull the trigger. Bye bye, boy. Get the other guys. Who's next to get domed? Gonna chrome your dome.
Whoa.
We have a casualty.
It is confirmed. Requesting permission to sweep the area. Still in pursuit. We'll check back later.
Allow me to chrome your dome.
Situation intensified. Caution advised.
Now stay still, sucker. And let me put some chrome in your dome. All right, party time. Let's do this. I guess we'll just do it quietly.
Travis to Pretoria. We are on high alert. Close ranks and shoot anyone who approaches. If you really are the best, this is the time to prove it.
Bye bye, boy. Night, John boy. Oh shit. It's on now. Bye, bitch. Ah, are you fucking kidding me?
You cross the agency and you get fucked.
Okay, new plan.
We are on high alert. Close ranks and shoot anyone who approaches. If you really are the best, this is the time to prove it.
All right, Boy Scouts, it's me and you. Fuck this. Oh shit. I'll get close to those things. Especially when they go off. Nighty night, John boy. What a dumbass last name.
Got a ghost. Hit the area.
It's only you, man.
Target in sight.
Bye, bitch. Down, boy. Jack Ages. Agus, or whatever your name is. Need to get some health or something. I go in and take Travis out. Bye bye. Oops.
You never did. Get it, did you, you big ball fuck? She was made to be a killer, just like you. It was gonna be perfect. All right. Just tell me, did you kill her? Diana. She really did. You will never know.
Hitman, Absolution.
Excellent work, 47. The money has been wired to your account. Welcome back. And thank you.
And there you have it. The conclusion of Hitman Absolution right here on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. I want to thank everyone who have been following me and subscribing to my YouTube and following me on Twitch so far. And as always, it's the path to partner or so. I want to thank everyone. I'm just this close. Be sure to follow me on YouTube, Twitch, as well as my other socials listed on the left. I'm Kill the Vid for the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming. And please, stay safe.